Hey guys, what is the absolute worst way to begin your strength workout? Not knowing what you're going to do. Why is this so bad? Because with strength training, there's a very specific process to being productive in your strength workout. Not knowing what you're going to do is essentially like walking with a blindfold on. And yes, this is one of the benefits of having a trainer to guide you through this process. This is day 1102 of Train Like a Champion.